Ben.
Oh, you're in doubles right now. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Up there is that. To anybody who's tuning in, this is our only double set of the day. It is the most hype, insane grand finals that is basically a money match. We got MRI and Visk versus Ben Snape and Axis. I'm assuming this is Ben versus Axis right now. I'm not sure who is who. But it's looking intense. Last stock. Oh, he just rips it. Oh, he just rips it.
Yo, who's who?
Who's right? One. Got it.
Two O, you guys?
Yeah.
All right.
So how are y'all doing in chat today? Very glad we finally got this stream set up running well. Got commentary, got the webcam, we got anything. When does Grum play? Grum is always playing Alice. That's what you need to understand. In our hearts, Grum is always playing. Alright, we got two singles matches going on either side of the stage, and we got it. Okay, now they're two different singles matches. And Rib Lover's here. I can't believe MRI didn't die there. MRI, an average shine back air enjoyer. Any Rib Lover lovers? That's me. Big up there from MRI. MRI and Visk are gonna have to put in some real work if they want to bring this back. They'd have to bring this game back, each down a stock. Oh, down three stocks in total now. And then they'd still have to win two more games after this on Ben and Axis' counterpicks. It would be very rough. But for now, they just have to win this game. They're throwing down on Pokemon Stadium. Stock share. Visk is back in it. MRI the tank. Visk is kind of shining and SDing, as spaceys tend to do. Oh. Team combo? Yep. Oh. I was expecting something like a forward air or an up air there. Matt just goes for it. Speaking of going for it. Congratulations to Ben and Matt for winning the biggest doubles bracket in the history of Saps. You win $2 a piece. That was insane. I need to go.